today's video will be a little shorter than yesterday's video. Today I'm going to be feeding the chickens some vegetables like yesterday. Some cucumbers and kale and spinach. It's always best to be constant when you're giving your chickens vegetables. That way they'll know what to expect from you. It helps build trust with them, and it makes them happier where they live. Happy chickens, happy life. But yeah, once I'm done with them, I'm gonna check on Azula again, see if she's hiding any eggs, and then I'm gonna record the babies. Okay, without further ado, let's get started. Well, here we are with Azula again, and looks like she's not alone. Here is Miss Cinnamon trying to work up some eggs. Oh, and look over here. We got two eggs fresh and ready already, and Cinnamon just got up, revealing that she also had one. And now that that's all settled, let's take a look under Azula and see if she has anything. So, the bad news is, Azula didn't have any eggs, but the good news is, I already got three. Two from that one nesting box, and that one with the stripe on it, that is from Miss Cinnamon. Okay, now that we've got our daily eggs, I'm gonna go in and record our chicks doing their thing. Well, it looks like most of them are on the roost right now. That one right there, Miss Honey. She was just on the roost, but she jumped down. Let's see if she will jump back up. Join her little sisters. Yeah, she looks like she wants to. Their water and their food looks good. That's always good. Look at all those feathers that they're getting. Becoming less fluffy and more feathery. Wow, look, there she is. Way to go, honey. Alrighty. Now that they're all up there, I'm gonna record them and see how much energy they got today. There's not really much left to do with the chickens today, other than just record them showing they have enough energy. Our girls look good today, nothing much to report. Also, be sure to follow the Chicken Chick on Facebook for more knowledge on raising chickens. And I will catch you on the next video. Be sure to like this video, subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you next time.